And I was totally shocked because it was my first job. He said that we know you come from a mosque background, but we do it differently in schools. The person who rang me up was actually shouting at me on the phone to say, whatever's been said is feedback, take it. And the school is not obliged to investigate the issue. And I feel if I wasn't Muslim or if I wasn't visibly Muslim, a proper investigation would have taken place. This led me to say, I don't want to work anymore in a school environment. When something was done, it sends a message that you can't treat people the way you have treated them. I was elated, not just because of the money, but because I felt something had been done. If we put a stop to any form of Islamophobia, it will stop Islamophobia, but if we allow what we consider small cases of Islamophobia, then we are allowing Islamophobia in a greater scale. So not just for our own good, but for the good of the Muslim community, I definitely feel we should contact the IRU if we face any case of Islamophobia.